Theodore getting to the basket. Theodore not looking to pull up at all, so it's easier to stop him from going to the basket, as Ione just did right there, and gets a turnover. Doncic behind the back to Campazzo, who's going to drop between the legs, and the lay-in by Gustavo Ione. We go behind the back, we go between the legs, and once again, the big man running the floor, Gustavo Ione. Beautiful feat. Campazzo sees him, goes behind, between the legs, and Gustavo running the floor.